our trainer, Mr. Jason Moon. It's an interesting session that we learn more about the Y generation. The Y generation wants what?
Money.
I think we see this newspaper article, 18th of March Star. They said that generation X, Y, and Z all are money. So this is interesting. What we are here is to recruit them because they need to earn more money, especially in this area of GST and high rising costs. They will buy house, they will buy car. A lot of financial problems are going to face them if they do not have enough money to earn enough long. They will be hunting for higher income. So by understanding the Y generation, I think we're able to meet the needs. And then we're able to identify those people who are really willing to put in the effort to make the money. That's what I think we benefit a lot from the training of Jason. We highly recommend everybody to join this program. Thank you.